Hi everyone, I'll be doing a commentary on my 50 game in Team Doubles. Now, we get an incredible comeback being 7 down at times, which probably makes this the best 50 game in Team Doubles you've ever seen. Now when you're playing Team Doubles, you want to be in a position to slay people, but also in a good enough position to help out your teammate and assist him at all times. And that applies to any team game, whether it be Team Doubles or Team Slayer or MLG. So I'm thinking all the time, where are my opponents first? Where's my teammate? Can I help him if he needs assisting? I try to bait these two guys to walk past me. I'm guessing that they know I'm there. There's an obvious spot. And yes, they do. Mommy sees me. Moon tries to clear me up. Unfortunately, he kills me just before I get my body behind the wall. When someone's not shooting you and they're unaware of your position and you have grenades, you should bounce a grenade at their feet, just like that, so you can kill them quickly. Now we're both one shot. I'm talking to my teammate, letting him know that we're both one shot, see if he has an idea what to do. Luckily I have the height advantage, and he drops down. So he lifts back up and gets a nice no-scope on me. On Construct, Team Slayer, the best thing you can do is always control. You don't need to be at it, but always control the lobby area. So you can control lobby, you can control open, close. The fact is that you control the highest point on the map. And so, I mean, especially in Team Slayer, when there's no BRs, that's where all the BRs spawn, so you want to be there. So it's height advantage and where all the BR ammo spawns. Sniper spawns top mid, so it's also a good spot if you want to time the sniper every time it spawns and get an advantage. I get double team, clear out one person, but the second guy gets me. I call out immediately to my teammate where he is. And on that subject, callouts. The best callouts is saying where an enemy is right now and where they are heading to. The professional player Neighbor, he did this all the time. And he was the greatest all-round Halo 3 player of all time. So I recommend you follow that. This guy drops, makes an easy kill. This guy's sandwich, he had nothing else that he could do. Right now, score's tied to tied. You know, we're controlling lobby, we got the height advantage. Unfortunately, I push up way too far. I got a nice spawn next to my teammate. In doubles, when you kill an opponent, expect their teammate to spawn next to them. Most likely you're always going to spawn next to each other in doubles. That's just the way it goes. Just grenading bottom middle in case his teammate drops to clear up Sly. Now, Sly Sheely is a good friend of mine. I said that I was going to get my 50. He's a 50 in Team Doubles as well, and this was my 50 game. So I was a 49 this game, he was a 50. We're playing against two 48s. And I believe this was my 5th win in a row on the 49 to get the 50. We got two people trapped in lobby. We're trying to sandwich them right now. This guy I was calling out, he was trying to be sneaky, trying to get one behind us. You see one guy on radar, which is quite alarming. I have no idea where the other guy is. Now I move up closer to Gold Lift so that it's faster to stick him. But because I can't see him there, and Sly's calling out that there's someone at close street, I look over there with a sniper. Can't get an angle on him, so I go up open perp. I see I'm being shot from open purple. Probably not the best idea, as it turned out to be. But I try to help Sly, so. Now right there, I move away from the power drain. Never the best idea to do. When somebody throws a power drain at you, you want to move through it so that it damages you less. Because the power drain will go through you and behind you. And if you walk backwards and the power drain is going backwards, all you're doing is moving into the power drain, which is really bad. I call out, I'm being double teamed. Sly comes to help. And with my callouts, for example, like that guy that was chasing me. Or actually, let's give this as an example. He was top middle, and so I said he was going to lobby. So that's the best callout you could give. Top middle, going lobby. The problem is, I see so many people, especially like, you see people on amateur streamers on Twitch, that say like, one shot, close street, for example. And by the time you know where they are, where they've called them out, like close street, they've already recharged their shield, so there's no point in the callout. Whilst if you say exactly where they are first and leave one shot till the very end of what you say, then it's going to be a much, much better callout and really help out your team. Right here I've got the advantage, I got a higher ground than him, so I'm going to stick to my place. And you can use this post for cover. You can actually look through that post to see other people as they walk up the street, and they can't see you until last second. Unfortunately, he saw my sword. This guy is confused by Sly, so I get an easy back smack on him. Sniper's up, so I'm gonna get that. Now with 4 kills down, and there's 2.5 minutes left. But that's not a problem, because we stick to the plan, and the plan should work. As long as we got control of the highest point of the map, as I said, lobby, or close and open at the beginning, then we should win. Right here, I'm trying to snipe this guy whilst I'm undercover. Fortunately, his teammate calls out down there. Try to finish him off, but completely miss him. Four down, 1 minute and a half to go. I'm using this post for cover. I call it to Slider, he's on his own, we should push. Get control of lobby again. And you see, they both spawned swords because his teammate was there. We're figuring out what to do. Sly gets a really nice stick on the guy coming up gold lift. We're trying to sandwich the guy who's left by himself. Fortunately, we don't see him. We have no idea where he is. 30 seconds left, 2 kills down.
30 seconds remaining.
I see Moon. Out BRM. Sly comes up to help. We have to split our ways. We both kill a teammate of theirs. And there's 4 seconds left. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content just like this one.